So, Obama called us up one day, and he was like, "Hey girl, I think you should write songs about the environment. It'll help get the message out there." And we were like, "Okay, anything."